India is a great country known for its ethical and moral teachings. These morals have been taught to everyone through the medium of stories, tales, fables, and parables. These stories are from Swami Vivekananda, who is internationally acknowledged for his services to the mankind. Arise, awake, and stop not till the goal is reached. His slogan will make even a sick man to get energized. His spirit and wisdom were incomparable. He has told these stories in a unique way such that the morals get registered in the minds of the people. Let's move on to watch these evergreen, interesting stories. There was a big black frog. Which lived in a well. It stayed a little away from the sea. It was born there and it had never ever moved out of the well. It knew nothing about the world and thought that it was the most intelligent frog on earth. It was fat, as it was the only frog in the well, eating all the worms and insects. It was leading a very happy life. One day, a frog from the sea lost its way and came near the well. Accidentally, it fell inside the well with a loud noise. The frog in the well that was sleeping was shocked at the noise.
God, who is the stranger? It looks like me, but he is not black like me. Yea, you stranger, what business you have here?
Well, friend, I did not have any intentions of coming here. I am from the sea, and I have lost my way. I fell inside the well accidentally. But it is good that I have met you.
The frog in the well was satisfied with the answer, but it wanted to know more about the new frog.
You told me that you are from the sea, right?
Yes.
What is that? How big is it? Is it as big as my well?
The well frog was very eager to know about the sea.
My friend, how do you compare the sea with your little well?
Is your sea bigger than this?
What nonsense! How do you compare the sea with your well? It is many thousand times bigger than your well.
The well frog could not tolerate the answer. It thought that his well was the biggest of all. It did not like the frog which came from the sea.
Ha! You are a liar. You think too much of yourself. There can be nothing bigger than a well. I don't believe you.
That's because you have not seen a sea before. Come with me. I will take you to the sea.
I am not here to believe you.
You want to push me into the sea and you want to become a king of this well. That's why you're calling me. I know all these tricks. Get away from here.
The sea frog was shocked to hear the words of the well frog. He wanted to explain to the well frog, but it thought it was no use talking to a stupid person. The well happily without saying a word.
He thought he can make a fool of me and send me to the sea. None can fool me. Nothing can be bigger than my well.
Again, the big black frog sat on the well, eating happily all the insects of the well. Moral: none should develop attitude of the frog in the well towards others. Try to appreciate and understand the other person's point of view. This is a sign of culture.